days, weeks, months. In preparation for the upcoming deer season, no matter how ready we think we are, there's no way to prepare for all the unexpected things that can happen. Along with all the little details that we have to pay attention to, whether it be in a saddle or a tree stand from the bottom of your tree, until you get settled in.
Right up there in that opening, you see this tree in front of me. On the left, there's two scrapes and a fresh rub. And on the right of this tree, where that sun's shining, there's another rub and another scrape. And I got the wind blowing to my left, which is to the west, which is perfect. That's where I want it. If anything comes in above me here, got two trails up there, main trails. The wind should just pass. And then just up there about 50 yards, there's a super highway. Another main trail that comes out right underneath me right here, and it goes right down there. I don't want to move too much. See if I can zoom into that hole down there. There's two trees all the way down there is the actual transition line, and that's a heavy trail right there coming right up into here. Turkeys are coming right up that trail. So I got a whole flock of turkeys in there. Not that I want to see turkeys. I mean, it's pretty cool, but I want to see deer, not turkeys. Well, at least we know they're not gobbling up all the acorns, right? Flock of them down there.
Why are you hacking all the trees down?
I'm just cleaning the path.
Well, there's other people hunting in here too, dude.
Where at?
I'm sitting here on the stand, right?
Yeah, no. Come on, dogs. Let's do this one.
Thank you.
what's going on. I know some people had a deer up there. I heard it. It was pretty loud. Yeah, I'll get some deer meat out.